Welcome back, everyone. We are celebrating back to school here on the show. And if you are about to do some shopping for your kids, we have the best looks for the new school year. Joining us now is our dear friend, for the first time back in our studio in about 14 months, from the Mall of America, my fashion North Star, Sarah Rogers. It's so good to finally see you.
It's so good to be here.
Because look, you've joined us via Zoom. There's one thing to have you Zoom. There's one thing to see you in person. How are you doing?
I'm doing great.
Okay. This whole thing.
Thank
look,
you
look. That green is really pretty.
Thank you.
That is
Jason.
A fantastic. Oh my. Okay. Anyway,
thank
I could
you.
Dote on Sarah all morning long, but no one wants to watch that. Okay, so we have three looks, right?
Three groupings with two models in each grouping, so a total of six looks.
Perfect. Okay, let's go right to it. Who are we going to see first, Sarah? Let's
take a look. Start out with the elementary kids.
Oh.
Yes.
Okay.
I've got Ava Lee Rose and Liam, and Ava Lee Rose is showing us the trend dresses. Girls are wanting to wear dresses back to school. She's wearing this cute little dress from The Gap. It's in that army green color. It's a floral print. You're going to see a lot of that green for fall, and it's a great color to transition into winter as well. Girls are also having fun with socks. She has on the stripes, but you'll see some colors and patterns as options too.
Length on the socks, or what's the trend now?
Well, you'll see anything from the ankle right on up to knee highs.
Really?
Yes.
Well, that's a blast from the past.
Yes, it is.
Okay.
Yes, it is.
And the boy.
Liam, athleisure trend, still going strong. He has on a t-shirt from Old Navy, and look for positive sayings on the t-shirts this year.
Oh.
So, like, let's stay connected, kindness, that kind of thing.
I like that.
And then his track pants, too.
Perfect. Next group, let's take a look.
Yes, let's look at the middle school sportswear. And that Champion brand, talking about a blast from the past, it's really in the spotlight.
Yeah, I wore that at school. Yeah.
Girls are loving the pink, and hair accessories are big too. I don't know if you can see those little claw clips in her hair, but that's a big trend too.
That was our version was banana clips for us.
Yes. And then sneakers, the Vans are popular. Those are from the SoftMox store.
Okay, am I seeing this correctly? I'm noticing the fit. They're a little baggier than a couple seasons ago. Am I right?
Yes.
Am I noticing something?
You are going to notice that the silhouettes are getting a little looser. That Champion suit is from Macy's, by the way.
Huh. Mm-hmm. Are you now? I know we're talking kids. Are you seeing that across all trends, even for us grown-ups?
Yes. Yes.
Wow.
Yes, I'm loving it.
Seriously, aren't we all?
You can still do the skinny, so just know that's not out. But we are seeing the slim straight. We're seeing the wider leg.
Okay.
So we've got options.
We have options now. Mm-hmm. Okay, mm-hmm. The next look, let's take a look.
Classics. You can never go wrong with the classics. Jackson is showing us a look from the Express store. Look for the denim shirt, medium and dark washes. That Henley is a great layering piece. Your khakis and chunky sneakers for him. And guys are into the sling backpacks. And this one's from Carhartt, and this in the camouflage print.
And you said it in the camel. And is that the backpack you're talking about right there?
Yes.
The sling. Okay.
Oh, no. We're on to the next grouping.
Okay, No. Okay.
That's our high schoolers. And that is Shauna. Yep, Shauna and Jake there. And she's wearing two of the biggest trends, sweater vests, especially, but vest in general.
Okay.
And then plaid skirts or tennis skirts.
Really?
Yes.
Holy facts of life.
Yes.
It's like they're from Eastland or something.
Yes,
I love it.
Yes.
And then his is
oversized cardigans for the guys. That's from the Buckle store. Graphic tees.
Still. I'm so glad he said that, because there was an episode that you and I did, probably seasons two or three, and you said something that is right to this day. You're like, you don't see a time when graphic tees are going to go out.
Yeah.
And here we are in 2021.
And it's really something to keep in mind that most people already have in their closets. So look at what you already have in your closets as you're shopping, and then build on that. It's like adding that cardigan from Express over a graphic tee you already have. You see how you've saved some money?
And the young man in there was wearing that looked like that. That's a sweater. That's a cardigan.
Yes, that's an oversized cardigan. So not so fitted. So speaking to what you said originally, a little looser.
Cardigans are back.
Mm-hmm.
We haven't. Mm-hmm. Correct me if I'm wrong. We haven't seen them. Here it is again.
Yes.
We haven't seen cardigans in a few cycles, have we?
I think you're right about that, especially for men. You are going to see them for women. The knits are really big for girls. Cropped, like that sweater vest that you're seeing there for her, that's from the Aritzia store. But that cropped silhouette, also vests that are like traditional, that button up like guys traditionally wear. You're going to see those for women too, guys as well.
And I like her bag.
Yes. Oh, Fjall Raven. All the rage.
Really?
Yes.
That's one of the brands?
As a brand.
Really?
Yes. And they have so many colors and prints to choose from and different sizes too.
What are some of the things that are, and nothing's really out because everyone has their own individual style, so I don't even like to really say that, but what are you seeing kind of,
bye-bye?
Well, it's not that the skinny jeans are out, it's just that they're not in the spotlight. That's the kind of thing. And the puff shoulder, it's calmed down a little bit.
But I'm still seeing it. Look at me getting excited.
Yes.
I'm now seeing it. It used to be on the runways, and now I'm seeing it trickle down everywhere.
Yes.
But we're on the zenith.
Yeah, but it's calmed down, so it's not as pronounced as I saw last season.
Yeah.
I happen to like that silhouette. I'm fuller on the bottom than I am on top, so that little detail kind of helps to balance me out a little bit. So I like that detail, but it's not, again, as exaggerated as I saw last year.
You know what I saw? I referenced it. I was just in Dallas. And very trendy city. It's getting to be, it's just a hot city. A lot of young people. All of the young women that I saw wearing the mom jean cut.
Oh, yes.
Sarah.
Yes, that would be the transition out of your skinny, go into that mom jean, that it in the ankle length, show it off with high top sneakers or boots like the Doc Martens, a chunky sole. That's a great way to take that right on into fall and winter. And the wide leg, you're going to see a lot of that too.
The wide leg is back. Really? Wow. Okay, now before we go, let me ask you, and I know we did kids, but do you believe in the rule, if you wore it the first time, you shouldn't wear it the second time it comes around?
I don't believe in that.
Okay.
It may apply for some people. I'm repeating. I'm doing some of the things. It's a matter of should you or can you?
Yeah.
And is it right for your personal style?
Yeah.
So you don't have to, you know, like you said, the banana clips. I'm not really doing those.
No.
But the wide leg pant, that was in the 70s.
Yeah.
I'm definitely rocking that again. So I give myself a little bit of leeway there.
Well, you're superhuman. You could rock anything. Let's just be very clear. All of the looks that Sarah spotlighted today are available at my second home, the Mall of America. Sarah Rogers, everybody. We're going to take a break. We'll be back right after this. I'm not kidding. We were in a pool, and we looked out, and there were...